You're going to start by getting your two ends of the rope. You're going to get the one in your right hand, put it over the one in your left and under. You then get the one in, which is now in your left hand, but was in your right hand. Go over the one in your right hand and under. You're then going to pull and there you have it.
A reef knot.